After a 6-shows-long tour, Melodifestivalen 2015 came to an end with the final in Stockholm. Both the international juries and the Swedish audience chose Måns Zelmerlöw to be the Swedish act in Austria.
Melodi nummer 4, jag är fri!
Och det betyder att vi har en vinnare, Måns Zelmerlöw!
Do you agree with Måns Zelmerlöw as the winner in Sweden? Comment below and don't forget to subscribe to our channel.